Hello and welcome back everybody, this is Legit Heather here. I need to tell you guys something before we get started. The video that I was recording lost a few minutes, so therefore it's just like a few seconds past where we left off last time. We're still on the same part because I haven't really protected him all the way yet. However, it should still all be good. I wasn't able to go back and record again because, well, you know, I'd have to start the whole mission over. But enjoy. Where is he? I don't see him. He's hiding somewhere. Can't go through those windows. There you are. I don't know how else I'll guess. Well, let's do it.
Keep going. Just get the hell out of there.
All right, come switch classes, guys. I think I'll take my sniper quest again. Okay. Crap, guys. I forgot when I was doing the practice mode, I enabled my target.
Overwatch shows 54i ziplining to your position with Talons in support.
That leading tree is our way out. Let's move! Shit! I was hoping she'd never wake up.
No, not too bad. see if there's a collectible in here, guys. Which there's not, so I guess not. Didn't work. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna go. Because this is too difficult. To kill everybody, I guess. I wish I could have that outfit. Someone's already shooting at us. Pepper. Oh! Okay. What? You know what, sir? You're obnoxious. I don't even know where to shoot at, guys. It'd be way easier if I knew what to shoot at. Other than these turrets. Obviously, they're shooting. Oh. Hello.
Yeah. Never better.
Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendrix, what'd you see?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
Okay guys, that's it for this video. Apparently I lost my ending, so I had to re-record it. But I hope you liked this video and my others. If you did, hit that like button and please subscribe. Thank you and take care guys.